He's given the ball some French leave from the pitch. Too bad the bowler didn't approve. Looks like it is an expensive over.